Well, it's an innovative effort to help the homeless by building one small home at a time. Tonight, KCALLINE's Rachel Kim shows us this ambitious project and who's behind it.
It was really hard. You know, people talk crazy to you. Kids is mean to you. You know, talk about you, look at that old woman pushing a basket.
60-year-old Irene McGee, better known as Smokey, has been homeless for over 10 years after she lost her husband and her house. For the past few years, she's lived on the streets around 30th and Van Buren in South Los Angeles. This is where she met 37-year-old Elvis Summers, who lives in this apartment.
She would come by every couple days, you know, asking if I had some recyclables. And, you know, if I did, I'd help her out.
Smokey and the Seattle native, who now runs an online retail business, became unlikely friends. And it wasn't long before Elvis knew he wanted to help her out.
She's a human being, 60 years old, mother, grandmother, sleeping in the dirt. It's just not right.
He said, well, how would you think, what you think about if I build you a house? I said, build me a house? I said, when is it going to be ready?
So Elvis went and bought $500 worth of wood boards. With the siding and roofing donated by a local company, Elvis started building a place for Smokey to call home.
I just wanted to build it safe enough, secure enough, you know, so she'd be warm and comfortable.
It took 5 days and some creativity to build a 3.5 by 8 foot house. After putting in a window and door, Elvis had won a key to Smokey's heart.
Oh, I felt so good. I was so relaxed. I think I must have slept half of the day.
Inspired by the need in his community, Elvis started a crowdfunding campaign so he can hire other homeless people to build their own houses with him. As for Smokey's house,
LAPD says as long as we move it not in a red spot, but move it once every 72 hours, for now we're all right.
Elvis wants this house to give Smokey hope for the future. And although it's small in size, it's already accomplished big things.
I want to start looking for me a job.
Right now, Elvis is working with area LAPD officers to find city-owned property where these houses can be placed on a short or long-term basis. If you'd like more information or would like to donate to his efforts, you can go to our website, kcalnine.com, and click on Scene on TV. Reporting from South Los Angeles, Rachel Kim, KCAL 9 News.